Now one of the really fun couples in the competition, Susanna Rockimo and Petri Koko from Finland.
Their strength is their creativity. So the compulsory dances have been their weakness in the past, but they've really improved. At this level, there are 12 compulsory dances in all. The skaters practice 4 each year, and then for the competition, 2 are drawn. And you can spend 3 to 4 hours a day practicing on the compulsory dances, getting them just right. Here's a look at the pattern that they have to follow. The judges will be watching to see if it shifts in any way, and they'll be deducted if it does. And it's very easy when you're doing 3 sequences. The first one is big, the second one gets a little smaller, and the third one a little smaller. So it's a challenge, is keeping the 3 patterns the exact same size.
Susanna Rockimo and Petri Koko, who now train in Oberstdorf, Germany. And in Oberstdorf, they train with the Duchesnes, favorites to win the gold medal in ice dancing. And you will see them later this evening. Susanna Rockimo, Petri Koko, from Helsinki in Finland.
One way to see how close a couple is to each other is to look at the space between the hips. And especially in this section, that's a very difficult section. The judges will see if there's a hip separation, which you can see there is a little one there.
And the marks for Susanna Rockimo and Petri Koko.
Good marks, good marks for them. That'll have them in the top 10.
More to come in the compulsory dances in the ice dancing competition. Not only the Duchesnes, but you'll see April Sargent Thomas and her partner Russ Witherby from the United States. We're back in the Olympic ice.